Hi, my name's Rina. I'm from Nail Creations. I'm going to show you how to create nail art designs nice and simple. I'd like to show you how to do nail art on very short nails and how you can create a design. The advantage is always to use a darker colour when you've got short nails and to use not so long strokes to get the full effect of the design. I'm actually going to work with the black, and instead of doing the design upwards, I'm actually going to work more so downwards. So I'm going to start from the right hand side and position the brush to do a shorter stroke downwards like that. And then I'm going to go back to the same point and I'm going to go again another coat down. And then I'm going to work from a different point, which is the corner of the nail, and I'm going to go across and then back to the same point, and I'm going to do a semicircle upwards. I'm now then going to fill that nail with a little bit of silver, not too much, bearing in mind the nail's quite short. I'm just going to fill up a tiny corner, position it there, and a tiny corner there. And that's how you do nail art on really short nails to get the effects. And so to repeat that, start from the right hand side and position the brush to do a shorter stroke downwards like that. And then I'm going to go back to the same point and I'm going to go again another coat down. And then I'm going to work from a different point, which is the corner of the nail, and I'm going to go across and then back to the same point, and I'm going to do a semicircle upwards. I'm now then going to fill that nail with a little bit of silver, not too much, bearing in mind the nail's quite short. I'm just going to fill up a tiny corner, position it there, and a tiny corner there. And that's how you do nail art on really short nails to get the effects.